looks back at the dreadful whale. It is most fascinating.
3 years ago, Delilah was laying her plans. The Duke's people gathered at the home of a mine baron named Aramis Stilton to commit some horror in her name. I need to know how they made her immortal. But where was I 3 years ago, letting Emily daydream through council meetings, teaching her fencing and back alley fighting? I always expected an enemy we could put down with a sword. Soldiers, spies, assassins. Instead, we got something else, beyond the pale, beyond the natural world. Instead, we got hit by someone like me.
So cool playing as Corvo. Okay, so. See this?
Am I worrying about Megan can take care of herself? Listen to me.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis.
Oh, crap. Yep. A lot of this text is repeated, which makes the game quite boring. I thought it was seriously be interesting. Like,
let's go.
You take Megan's skip.
I imagine there would even be different levels. But I'm not sure. It's way too much. It's like developing two different games at the same time. And now it's time to deliver Paolo. Good, friendly Paolo. Dust District, man. The old Batista. Oh, man.
Rest in peace.
I didn't know.
Find Megan once you reach the Dust District. She'll tell you.
Of course I can read. Hello?
No!
Holy shit! What are you waiting for?
Good man. Dead fuckers are dead, man. Good. I feel like Lucifer in Supernatural. Fancy.
Who are you?
Dust storm coming.
Reconnaissance, talking to people. The overseers and the howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the howlers and the overseers both have.
Cool.
Hole I'm in, is there?
What?
Good.
You be too cautious. Well, the shop's getting knocked off. If only I could sell dust, I'd be rich. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry.
Something like that.
Make a few business.
Good, I only got three.
I shouldn't deal with strangers.
Yes, ladies, calm your tits. All I did was kill your makeup. For God's sake.
Have your fucking tits now!
Oh, shit. Well. Right. Good. Stay dead.
Thanks.
Makes a person sick, it does.
Vanguard out of our homes. I don't see how you can help the miners.
It's all.
Hey, Paolo. Come on, then. Man, fancy stuff.
Ash!
Look!
your way!
I think his head is worth a fortune!
I'll cut you in half!
Hey!
Hey, you! You! Come here!
Give us what you got!
Oh. I just put you to sleep then.
And... Good. Bitches.
Good riddance.
Huh? Hello?
There. A dead heretic.
Am I being presumptuous? Hoping to cross paths with that monstrous assassin?
To the night. Never to return.
What do you hide under that mask? The mark of the outsider.
Huh. Let's not make too much noise.
I didn't see the one coming to the window from the Isles. She was quick.
The Howlers are cowards, brother. But we accounted for six of them.
Is that Paolo? This is unexpected. Do you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Karnaca.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Byrne, but for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes. We do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaca. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers, we learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Karen Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right, then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Byrne.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away.
Ooh.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Stilton's house is cursed. Look after yourself. No good comes from the inside of scriptures. Only madness and death.
Collect a few things, mate.
Someone there.
Yes, there is. It's a me, Mario.
Okay.
Good, we're done here, mate.
What? Where's my pistol? Did you hear that? Probably too late now.
I wonder who that was.
Anyone here?
Abello, are you sure?
What's the matter? Someone's shooting at us.
I hate you so much.
Some wise ass has been robbing black market shops.
I know.
Hope we find out who.
I wish I could. Meh.
This little war is scaring off customers.
Is it now?
That's all I can do. I'll take that deal. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
What?
For a lifetime.
I can't take this anymore.
Help me. Someone! Anyone!
They're all dead. Oh, sir. Now then. It's Zero, Pendant, Conti, it's a diamond. Slow is a ring, and Baroness Finch is a woman.
Awesome!
That's it. The information was good.
Very good.
Okay. Killed a lot of people. That's good.